she cried for sweet Melissa. Again, the morning's come.